This is really starting to be a shitty place. Feeling pain from whatever comes close. Nobody was at all able to see what will come next. It will be true corruption taking place. Can't even prepare for the hatred and havoc. Being totally correct, honesty has awakened. There really is not many more of us. The ones we look up to, almost already a straight up dying breed, cannot look high level no longer. We need to look way past the clouds to the heavens above. High, high, high into the light. They've definitely gone the distance, but still trying to escape. Soon nobody will be able to leave, and their souls will not be able to rot. Like the air we breathe, everything is decaying, making bodies feel physically fatigued. Along with other needed ailments, they're all dissipating. Air and water becoming too toxic to inhale or drink. The ground starting to burn, all natural resources. Life as we know it will be wasted to create more deadly poison. Nobody even having time to ask why. Everything on earth is simultaneously combusting, collecting all the unworthy souls to the hobs of hell, then boiling lava where all oceans were. And what was land now crumbles into the surface of what is now the devil's home. Where earth is still earth, but it is time for him to reign.